Teams are looking for ways to be faster and more agile in their shared work, stay coordinated and organized on assignments and due dates, aligned on goals and priorities, and deliver top results more quickly. Project for the Web can help you get there with an easy-to-use and lightweight experience that's flexible and can meet your team-specific need for managing projects. I'll walk you through some of the exciting enhancements in Project for the Web that can make it easier, simpler, and less time-consuming to manage and track teamwork. Getting started is easy with templates to help jumpstart your team project, organize the work meaningfully, and onboard team members to start making progress. Let's start with a business plan template to help drive the work of a product launch plan. Before getting started, it's important to ensure that the team and leadership are aligned on why we're doing this project and the objectives we're focusing on. Defining goals in project can help drive more focus and alignment across the team. Once you've defined project goals, you can easily map tasks to help ensure we're tackling the right set of work with the right priorities that can drive the most impact. As the project grows and we identify more work that needs to be done, load balancing the work across a team becomes critical to ensure people have a manageable workload and we're able to better deliver on our goals as a team. Using the people view, you can easily access the overall team workload and what each member has on their plate and make quick adjustments accordingly. Using the board view, our team can be more agile and easily plan our current and upcoming sprints in with continuous planning, dragging and dropping tasks to the appropriate sprint, stack ranking the work, and assigning to the relevant team members. We can quickly add new tasks to the backlog, and with some recent enhancements, you can now set labels to take work, break the task into specific checklist items, and set the priority. One of the more popular ways to manage projects is in the grid view, where you can easily scan the work status across the different fields, make quick updates, add new tasks, sort and filter on specific fields, and more. And when you're looking for ways to customize your team project to meet your specific needs, you can easily create custom fields to track additional status information for each of the tasks consistently. Soon, you'll also be able to add conditional colors to any of the fields to make it easier to automatically highlight the status of work as it evolves over time. Once our team is in execution mode, we need to check in frequently to make sure things are still on track so we can make adjustments and respond to changes quickly. That's where charts comes in handy. With a quick scan, I can check out progress by completion status, by bucket, and by assignment. The common question that comes up with every project is, when will this project be done? With Project's smart scheduling engine, it's super easy to find the answer to that question in the timeline view. You can simply set up the dependencies between tasks with the suggested list, and you can even define the type of dependency for more flexibility. Once you have those dependencies defined, then Project automatically calculates the time it will take to complete the work. And to take it a step further, with a click of a button, you can also view the critical path, which shows you the specific tasks that end up defining the finish date for the project. Project for the Web offers teams an easy and intuitive way to manage shared projects together and achieve top results. Try it today and share your feedback.